I thought when you get married, it was supposed to be for better, for worse, for rich, for poor, sickness and in health, good times, bad times, trials and tribulations. But somehow, 50% of marriages in America end in divorce. Some of you aren't honoring the promise you made before God, but hey, who am I to judge? So what am I supposed to do? What is our generation supposed to do when the generation before us have these type of statistics?